Yeah.
So this is, we are doing a ghosting knot here, which is a macrame knot. So we just took the middle over here and creating the macrame hitch or knot, whatever it's called. So you the reason why we are using this is because, one, it allows us to pull the rope down without having to pull the whole rope down around the tree. It's less abrasion for the tree and less abrasion for the ropes. Now that I've done a few of these hitches, macrame hitches, I take out a good length of it, and this is what we will wrap off on. At the same time, what's happened over here, if you notice, it's got entangled. So you will have to clean this. Also, for the first person going down, you can lock up the macrame knot here. So with an overhand, I've just put it back so you can, my first who's going down can go on either of the strands. Rope. Start?
Yeah, let's start.
Rope coming off. Shut up. That's called a ghosting knot.